Jesus is laid in the tomb. A kind neighbor called Joseph offered the tomb for the body of Jesus. With great love and sadness, his body is wrapped in a clean sheet and laid in the tomb. His tomb is in a small garden. A big stone blocks the opening of the tomb. A soldier is ordered to stand guard over the tomb in case somebody steals the body.